Welcome everybody to Why Not Gaming. Appreciate y'all being here today. We're on New Jersey map. First start again. This is episode 6. I think we got some fields to plow up, so we'll head out and get some fields plowed up. Then we're thinking about doing some get some grass cut. Alrighty. Let's see. We're jumping in our beast here. M8. And we'll get some plowing down here. Alrighty. I should fix that. Fix a little bit of this here. Yeah, piece of grass right there and a little bit right there, but not going to worry about it too much. Alrighty. Looks like we got a couple of strips to do here, and I think that field over there is ready to be plowed up. Alrighty, let's get this started here. And off we go. Looks like I had some weeds in the field here. Oh well. Let me get this all plowed up and do some grass cutting. So how is everybody doing today? I'm doing pretty good. I just got done watching an awesome stream from Nuclear Salmon. Does an awesome job on his video, live streams I should say. So if you ever get a chance, check him out. Nuclear Salmon is his name. Awesome streams. Relaxing. Alrighty. Well, let's see. It's April and it's 9:05. Must be in the morning. Well, we can handle that, but looks like it could rain. Looks like the corner forecast up there, but who knows? Alrighty, we'll get this done here. It won't take us long. Then we'll get the other fields to plow up. Overall, it's been a pretty good day. Had my coffee this morning. And made me a fresh pot again. So I'm all ready to go here. Paid back the bank, so now I don't owe the bank nothing. Still got grain in my silo I could sell. I did add a few things to the farm. I was going to show it to you and I forgot, so once we get this field plot up, I'll show it to you. Then I gotta find a. Seriously thinking about getting some chickens, so I. Seriously thinking about building a pen somewhere. And all they take is wheat, so as far as I know, we could make this field into a wheat field. Feed it to the chickens. Seriously thinking about that. Give me something else to do. I do have new neighbors across the road from me, but I haven't seen them yet. Notice they pulled in a new trailer over there, but. I am a co-owner of that land across the road from me, so me and some other guy owns it. So we'll go 50-50 on everything, so. He did tell me that he does have a cow pen over there, but I haven't really checked it out yet, so. Figured I'll do that when I show you guys what I put down in my front yard. It's a yard decoration, so. Alrighty, well, lift that up, fold it up, and I'll take you to church road the first time I was there, but now we'll go up this way, we'll show you. Show what we got here. Yeah, this spot of grass right there I gotta get rid of. I don't like it there. Alrighty, well, we bought this tractor. It's Lizard 5110. Not very powerful, but went to an auction and bought it, so I brought it home and that's where it sat, so. And then we got these here lawn animal ornaments. I picked this up too at the auction, so I thought they'd be kind of nice to put in my front yard. Pretty cool looking. I think it's a mower. I haven't really checked into it, but pretty neat little thing. I don't know if it runs or anything. I just picked it up and brought it home, so. And then I went and got this thing right here. Got this put up. Guy that installed it put it the wrong way. So I have to call him back and see if I can put it the other way. Should be facing the road instead of facing over that way, but that's all right. Didn't know where else to put it, so I thought I'll put it right here. Looks good enough. It's not too shabby. Not too shabby. Noah, we'll take a little ride across the road here. See what he's talking about. cow pen. And then we'll get back to plowing there. Alrighty. I don't know who's going to move in that trailer, or who it is. He said this is a cow pasture that's been here, so I never really noticed it till now, till he said something. So must have been dried up for quite a while. There's grass growing in the troughs there, so it must have been here a while. Must have been here a while. I never noticed it. Looks like a good size cattle pen. I have to call my partner up and see what he's going to do with it. He's going to buy some cattle or not. If it was, I was going to help him out and feed him. For him, so thought something was going on. Seen a bunch of people over there, so figured it had been something going on. Now we know. Alrighty. Well, let's see. Let's start up this way. We'll go around the edges like we did before. Not very straight, so maybe we'll fix that here. Straight, and that field would be all right. So it's been a busy morning around here lately. Alright, that should be good enough. Alrighty. And off we go here. It shouldn't take as long to move it as here, so. Should have squared this field off some more. It'll be all right. That's what I'm thinking. We'll just keep going around the edges here. Look like that. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna rain. That figures. That's all right. We'll just keep on plowing in the rain. Ain't gonna hurt nobody. All right. We're getting there slowly here. I think what I'll do is make. How you working when I get to the where we started at? Run to town and get a mower. Well, this guy's planting. I mean, plowing, I meant. Not planting. Back that up a little bit. Get that here. All righty. Should be on his way. There we go. All right, let's walk back to the garage here. Grab the other tractor and before I forget, I must have fixed this over here. There you go. Yeah, I guess I don't look too bad, does it? No, I didn't think it did. There we go. Gotta get this side over here. Thank you. There you go. That don't look too bad, does it? I didn't think so. Alrighty. Let's, All right, where'd he go? Where's my other tractor with the loader on it? Duh. Right in front of me. Yellow? Sorry about that. Come on, Doctor. Alrighty. Got that taken care of. Now I'll just head down to the shop and pick up a mower. Don't mean I'm going to mow in the rain, but at least get back to the farm. There. All right. Well, we made it out to the shop now, so. Finally. Took us a while. Better get inside before I get soaking wet here. Alrighty. Let's see what we got for mowers here. First things first, I gotta use the restroom and I'll be right back. Now we'll check out a mower here. Alrighty, I'm back. Now we'll check our remote. Alrighty. What can we get here? We can get this John Deere one. Or a Kubota's. Or this bind. One of these here. That's 60 horse, that's 70 horse. I like these. These are pretty nice mowers. We have one of these in real life, but ours is a different brand, but this one's 3 wide, that one's 3.5. 3.5, let's go this one right here. I don't need to change anything on it, so we'll just leave it like it is. Be better if you can change the yellow to a different color, but I think all I have is, let's see here. Plain old yellow plastic or yellow rubber. Okay. Oh, I guess we're stuck with the yellow. So, yeah, we're stuck with it. Alrighty. We'll release that. Get back in there. Oh, it's raining. Big time here. I better get in my tractor. Before I get wet. Then I'll catch a cold if it did. Alrighty. Well, let's back this up. Go over here and get her more. There we go. Pull that up so I'm not running into anything going back to the farm here. Gotta be careful of that bump there. Alrighty, and off we go back to the farm here. Let me turn the radio on. See what happens here. I don't want to have it on real loud, but just long enough so I can hear it here. There we go. Now we got some music going. I don't know if you guys can hear or not, but it's all right. This gives you something to listen to. Besides singing to myself here. Or talking to myself, one or two. Alrighty. You gonna miss that? Oh, we did. We did. Yeah. We did all right. All righty. That looks funny there, ain't it? Bare area. All righty. Well, we're here, so we'll. Alright, we'll go down this way. I like this grass. It's nice and thick and unfold it here. There you go. Lower it down here. Let's go and check that out. That's pretty thick grass. Wow. Nice stuff. Build that baby up. Make some good money. Alrighty, off we go here. Pull it nice and smooth. Alrighty. Let's see if we can swing this around here. this chunk out right here. Cut it right on the line here. Didn't do a very good plant in the grass there, did I? Missed a strip or two. That's all right. Why is it? Looks brown there, don't it? Just that one area I noticed. I did fertilize this grass. Maybe that's why it's so thick. It's just funny that it's just that one spot. Let me straighten it out here. There we go. It's funny, it's just that one little area. Let's we'll go this way around it. And there's a spot there too. That's what I was going to do. I was going to make a road there. Alrighty. Back her up and go the other way. So we're not flattening the grass out as we're mowing. There we go. That looks better. I don't know if you guys can hear that music in background or not, but I have my radio going, so I just hope that YouTube doesn't take down my video here. As long as you don't hear it, I'm all right. Nice thick grass, but I don't know why is that. Just that one area I noticed is brown. So I don't know what is going on with it. Alright. Let's be better if there was a John Deere haybine. Wish someone would make one of those. Those are nice to have. We got one here. It's a John Deere haybine. So. It's almost like the one, the red one in the Mud Hub. Ours is a John Deere. Doesn't do it when you cut it. But it's like a combine. Rotates in the front, cuts it as it rotates the blades, and then it shoots it out from the back. So it's like a combine, but pretty neat little machine. You all know what I'm talking about. How's that guy doing over there? Doing him all right. It won't take us long to do this field here. So. But I sure like these two tractors that I have here. They're pretty nice. haven't checked out the other equipment that they have on Kubota, but you know, I like to these tractors, so. Maybe I'll. So we need a tether and a wind roller and a baler, so hoping the shop will have that. But for right now we'll just start with this grass field here, so. Guess I could have took that John Deere mower, but be bigger and wider, but wider cut. But we have one just like this one, except ours is red and green. Skirting on it's green, so can't remember the make of it. I think we're doing pretty good on this farm that I created, so always thinking of something to do here. I just don't know where I'm gonna store these hay bales, so. Oh, what the heck was that? That was odd. Something popped up on my screen on the left hand side. It said something about PlayStation DLC. Okay. I didn't catch it all. That's kind of odd. Only DLC I know of this one right here. Unless they did an update on it, but I haven't heard anything. You know, maybe after my stream here, I'll check it out and see. I ain't stopped my stream just to read that. Alrighty. Then we got one more grass field to cut. That's what I was trying to say. Cat talk today, guys. That's the one who's beside the house over there. So we'll get that one cut up too. But I do appreciate everybody being in here, checking out my streams. Means a lot to me. Alrighty. Well, let's go this one. Let's shut that out and try. Let's see. We'll go this way. Down this little path right here. Yeah, get me a mower or a riding lawnmower or something and mow my yard. Wow. Alrighty. Let's see here. I don't think there's a riding lawnmower yet, so. I know there's one on 19, but I don't think there's one on 22 yet, but. This is gonna be tricky, cutting that one. Go around the roadside here. Well, just go like this. Oh, I knew I would hit that. I just knew it. Well, I don't think we can pick it up. Where's it at? Right there. I don't want to run it over. Did run her over, so yeah, I guess I have to call the state or the county and tell them I accidentally knocked over on their signs. Probably get fined for it, but it happens. Oh well, didn't mean to. Accidents happen, I guess. All right. Turn this around this way. We'll go this way. There we go. All righty. Get this mowed up here. And just be careful of going around this corner here. There it is. Oops, there we go. I think we'd be fine now. Could go all the way across. Let's do that. It'll make it a lot easier to mow. Let's go this way. And go. Oh, I don't own that land. I'm sorry. I forgot. Oh, well, we got a little extra here. Well, actually, we can go like that. We'll go up this way. We'll mow this little area right here. That's ours. There we go. Come back and get that. Do not. Yeah, check on that guy. See all he's doing back there, plowing. Thinking he should be almost done. We'll check here when we get up here. We'll double check and see how he's doing here. See him anywhere, but he's driving there somewhere. Yeah, he must be done. All right. Let's go down the other end and look. Looks like he might have missed us some spots, but just to make sure. Yeah, he did. We get that. Over there too. Not a problem, we'll get it. There we go. Looks good. All right, we lift it up, fold it, and then we'll drop this off and pick up the planter. We'll have him plant wheat. While we're mowing, there we go. I think the mower's in here. Nope, next this building over here. I mean, I put it inside. So there we go. Back it up here. Could use our new tractor that we got, but might take us a while. Not very fast. Uh-oh. I think we might have to run down to the shop and get some seed and fertilizer. We ain't got enough to make it. And I don't have any up here. Alrighty. Well, I guess we'll make a trip down to shop and get some. I have to find something though. I can leave right at the shop there. I can refill this thing with seeds and fertilizer instead of going down to the shop, getting it. Eh, there's gotta be something there I gotta find. We'll find it. Probably would if I had enough seed and fertilizer, but I just want to be on the safe side, so. Just to make sure. Yeah, I'm over here, so I'm hoping that that be enough to fill it. Hoping. Nope. No, two, one more. One more each and should do it. Alrighty. I thought I had enough. But. That went $1,800. 900 apiece. Oh. There we go. Yep. it up. I closed it. There we go. If you like, smash that like button for me. I'd appreciate that very much. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. It means a lot to me. So. We're on New Jersey map. Fresh start, episode 6. That's what we're doing right now. Just a little reminder that we're on episode 6. How far I'm gonna get on this one, I don't know yet. I'm just playing day by day. Alrighty. That don't take long to get to the shop and back, so. It does look nicer down through here, so. That does look crooked, don't it? Oops. That's where I wanted to go, right here. Alright, now we gotta get wheat. Pretty sure that's wheat, just to make sure. Yep. Alrighty. Well, if anything else lines up perfect, we'll hear out. Oh, you know, I should have done the fertilizer. Oh well. There's fertilizer in there already, so we'll cultivate it. Yeah, my fault. Oh well, it'll still work. Nope, hit the wrong button. I'm sorry. Alrighty, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. We'll take over a more job here. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, this guy's going the wrong way, but get to the end here, we'll turn around. There we go. Get this little spot right there. And get it all in. Oh, looks like that. This might be a short stream. Looks like the grandkids are walking over, so it might be a short stream. But if it is, I'll continue this one on the next episode, so. What a beautiful day. Nice and sunny. Not sweating too bad. I'm inside of a air conditioned tractor, so you're doing all right. They're back. They're in the house, so I have to shut my mic off. Thanks everybody for watching. I appreciate it. I think unless they went back outside. No, there. I can hear him in the house, so. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll catch you on the next one. I'll continue this one, so. Thanks, y'all.